Hi friends, today we are going to see a very beautiful speech on Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. I hope that you all will like it very much. So let's start. Good morning to respected principal, respected teachers and all my dear friends. I would like to say thank you to give me such a great opportunity to speak some words on Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. My name is Aditya and I study in class 5. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was an Indian jurist, economist, social reformer, politician and philosopher. His full name was Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. She was born on 40th April 1891 in Mhow, Madhya Pradesh. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was the son of Ramji and Bhimabai. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar faced a lot of discrimination in his childhood. Yet, he was not discouraged. He has completed his higher education from Bombay University, USA and London School of Economics. After returning from the United States, he fought for the fundamental rights of the lower caste communities. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was the first law minister of independent India. He promoted education and struggled to seek the equality for the untouchables or Dalits. He played a major role in framing the Indian constitution and hence he is called the father of Indian constitution. His message to youth was educate, organize and agitate. Dr. Ambedkar breathed his last on 6th December 1956. He was posthumously awarded India's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna, in 1990. Though Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar is not alive today, his life and thoughts still inspire millions of people. On today's auspicious occasion, I salute heartily to the real Bharat Ratna of India. Thank you.
Mitrano, video avadla aslyas, like, comment, share, and channel subscribe, zarur kara. Dhanyavad.